Hi friends, thanks for joining today. I'm Miss Stephanie and I'm so glad you're here. I am stuck with a big problem. I'm working on last week's activity page and I am trying to find all these objects in the picture, but I can't seem to spy some of them. Do you think you can help me? Okay, the first one that I'm looking for is the Bible. I've looked everywhere in the picture and I don't spy it anywhere. Do you see it?
It's behind a bush.
You're right, it is. Thank you. Oh my gosh, it was right there the whole time. All right, the last one I can't find is a red heart. Can you look all over in my picture and see if you can find a red heart?
It's on a hill.
Oh, look, it's right there. Oh my gosh, thank you. You are good spiers. You know what? We have a true story that Ali wants to tell us from the Bible today, and it's all about Jesus, and it has something to do with the heart. We're going to learn about a man named Paul who thought that Jesus had a lot of rules to follow, but actually he has one most important rule that he wants us to live by. Let's check it out.
Sue just gave me a super cool new game to play. These are emoji cards. You have to spy the matches. I spy with my little eye. A happy face. Can you guys make a happy face with me? Wow, I love those smiles. Now, I need to find another happy face. Let's see. I spy with my little eye. Yes, another happy face. Yay, we found a match. Let's try to find another match. Which one should I pick now? This one? Or this one? I spy with my little eye. An angry face. Can you guys make an angry face with me? Oh yes, you look very angry. Let's try to find another angry face. I spot with my little eye. A heart-eyed face. This was my favorite because it means love. But it doesn't match with the angry-eyed face. Let's try again.
Hoo, hoo.
Hey, it's Ollie.
Hello, Poppy. Hoo, hoo. What are you up to?
Hey, Ollie. We're playing our new emoji card game. It has all the feelings. My favorite one is love.
A game of feelings is fun for you. I know someone who went from angry to happy. It's true. So let's hear this story. Just follow me through. Hoo, hoo.
Follow me through. Follow me through. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
I spy with my little eye. Our friends! Stormy Jane, it's our friends! They're here for a story. Hi, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane. Are you ready to play a little Bible story I spy? Well, great. All month long, we have been talking about our good friend Jesus. Do you see our good friend Jesus? Get out your pretend binoculars and look with me. Ready? I spy with my little eye our good friend Jesus. Jesus is God's son, and he came to teach us how to love others and to be our friend forever. Jesus is alive and we can believe in him. But not everyone believes Jesus is alive. One of those people was a man named Paul. Hey, let's find Paul. You ready? I spy with my little eye, Paul. Paul grew up believing that you had to follow a lot of rules if you loved God. I mean, a lot of rules. Paul heard people saying that Jesus was teaching a brand new rule. Not a lot of rules, just one rule. And Jesus' one rule was, love each other the way I love you. Because Jesus is God's son, they followed him and did what he said. Well, this made Paul very angry. Paul wanted people to follow all of the other rules. He did not want people following Jesus. Do you know what Paul did? He started being mean to people who followed Jesus. Let's see if we can find Paul with his mean face. Look with me. I spy with my little eye Paul with a mean face. Then one day when Paul was on his way to be mean to more people for following Jesus, he saw a bright light and heard someone talking to him. Who do you think was talking to Paul? It was Jesus. And Jesus asked Paul why he was doing mean things. Then he told him to go to a house and wait. After Paul saw the bright light, he couldn't see anything, but he did what Jesus told him to do. Someone had to help him find the house. Do you see a house? Look with me. I spy with my little eye a house. Some of Jesus' friends came to the house to help Paul. They helped Paul because Jesus had taught them the new rule. Love each other the way Jesus loves you. After a few days, Paul could see again. Do you think Paul believed in Jesus now? He sure did. Angry Paul, who was mean to people, became happy Paul, who loved people and believed in Jesus. Everyone can believe in Jesus. And when we believe in Jesus, we love people the way Jesus loves us. Oh, hey, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story. And it's all true. When Paul believed in Jesus, it made his heart brand new.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Paul believed in Jesus, so Paul started loving people the way Jesus loves people. Paul went from angry Paul to happy Paul. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. When I believe in Jesus, I can be happy too. And I can love people the way Jesus loves me. I'm going to show my friends how much I love them by sharing my game with them. See you next time. Bye.
Wow, I'm so glad that I learned that story today. We can show others that we believe in Jesus by loving each other just like Jesus loved us. Wow, thanks for joining me for that great story. I'll see you next week. Bye.